Hello all, now I'm going to show you how to upload the recorded video into your YouTube channel. So there is a Gmail ID associated with one of the YouTube channel which I'm managing almost for the last 7 years. So this is my personal Gmail ID. So once you are logged into the site, you just click this YouTube app and then you will be able to get a option called YouTube channel or your channel. Just click your channel and then you can use YouTube Studio to upload your content. Simply you can click here also. I'm just clicking here plus button and then upload video. After that you will get a window to drag your video, or you can click select files and then you can locate the file where you have saved the video file in your local drive. So my video file is available in desktop. So this is the file, OER search process. So you can select this. So it's getting uploaded now. So if you want to change the title, you can change it. Open Educational Resource Searching Process. In the description, you can say you can write something. So in this video demonstrates the process of locating the OER content from different sources. So I'm using Grammarly, so this can be used to correct the sentence formation. So now what you do is, this video is not for kids, so you can select no, it's not made for kids, and then you can click more option here under the licensing category. You can select Creative Commons attribution. Category is by default, it will be education only, and then click next, and then click next. Under public option, I want to upload this video, so click publish. And then you can copy this video URL. That's it. So this is the way how you can upload your video. So now this video is appearing on my YouTube channel.